good evening. And I warm welcome to all senior officials and participants of the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation. Amen. Yusef Laura del Rosario, CDC President Arthur Togade, and CDC officials, congressmen, governors, vice governors, board members, mayors, vice mayors, councilors, business sector, regional directors, airport officials, friends from India, my co-workers in government, distinguished guests, and all those present here tonight. As you are all aware of the theme of the 2015 APEC Summit is building inclusive economies, building a better world. And our focus is to make the people of member countries part of economic growth rather than wait for it to trickle down. During the past days, we have all been engaged in a series of meetings which will continue until the end of the week with one common goal: to improve or at the very least sustain the current free and open trade and investment, as well as to accelerate economic growth among all the APEC member countries. As President Benigno Aquino has said before, most economies nowadays are living in uncertainty. They have been hit with recessions, but they have been very unkind to them. Despite this, Asia-Pacific economies have, for the large part, sustained a relatively good level of growth, with the Southeast Asia being identified as one of the world's most promising regions. Yes, our region has a very favorable business environment, conducive not only to investment, but to economic growth in general. I'm very optimistic that everything has been said and done in this summit, we will be able to figure out ways and means to harness and maximize the vast resources and the favorable business environment of not only the Philippines, but also the other APEC member countries. But of course, this will not be possible without the cooperation of each and every one of us, as it is only through strong ties, unity in purpose, and true cooperation that all of us will become partners in paving the way for long-term prosperity in our region. Sa lahat po ng mga ka-region namin, mayors, sa lahat po kay lahat na inimbita namin, maraming maraming salamat po sa pagbibigay ninyo ng panahon na welcome dinner dito sa APEC delegates na alam po po, hindi lang sa Pampanga, buong region, buong Pilipinas, at buong Asia-Pacific. To all the lead delegates, thank you and wish you all